So today I got a new hoop. It is right there. Yeah, it's really small and it's really hard to shoot the basket in. Watch this. It's not that I'm a bad aiming. It's just it's really small. So I'm gonna be dunking on it and seeing if that works. Looks like dunking worked. Let me try this again. Shooting's not working. Be back with you right in a jiffy. Okay, I am back. So it fell and I got it back to stay up, and now we're gonna see how long it takes me to make a basket in here. It's really not working. That was close. That did not count. I'm the first I'm gonna do a layup. Okay, that's unbelievable. There we go. We're gonna start out a little. Okay, you guys can see how small it is, so that's why I'm not making it. Okay, yeah, I'm doing way. Get me a light up. There we go. Now we're gonna shoot it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. This is just unbelievable. Unbelievable. It's really unbelievable. Okay, I'm just gonna dunk. Okay. Go across over. That's what I am talking about. I couldn't Kyrie that. Kyrie! Yeah, that's not working. Okay. That was amazing. Okay, you guys can see it. That is the end of this video. Be right back with you guys. Okay, since today's video was short, I'm gonna be doing some basketball beat drop vines with music. And so you guys can see it. Gotta like turn it. Okay, there we go. So I'm gonna be doing some basketball beat drop lines. And I just think it's gonna be cool. First I'm gonna do, if it's really short and you guys really don't like it, and it's really short, it's 10 minutes, so it's long enough. I'd rather do this one or this one. I don't want the video to be too long, so I'm gonna just do this 10 minute one. I gotta turn something off real quick. So I was just checking something. So our first one is Check the Pass by Giannis. Good for the three. Okay. Goofy lied to me. He was a 20. His number was a 20. Nah, they lied. Marco was a 20. Jimmy's? Oh. It kind of looks like he has sandals on. But he does not. He has shoes on. For some reason, it looks like he's wearing some sandals. I forgot who that is, but that was an amazing summer game. I watched that game, and I did not like it. I did not like that game at all. I watched this game before my YouTube channel. I got a YouTube channel. But overall, it is lit. Okay, the ramp. Wow. Shoot. That was fresh. Fresh. That was fresh. And yes, I am right here. That was fresh. Wow. Wow. If I had to rate that video, I'm going to be a dollar. I'll see if they had DeAndre. You want to try to see DeAndre? You want to rate? There, right here, behind the door. LeBron. Did Jared Allen just block LeBron? This is what you get, LeBron, for getting traded. People are saying, this is what you get for getting traded. I'm sorry. Okay, Lonzo. Oh, wow. Wow! But I always see him every single thing. Joe Harris. Okay, Dennis Smith. Wow. See, Dennis Smith. He must be the shooting guard. Or Luka Doncic must be the shooting guard. Because he's the one that got the assist. Luka is the one that got the assist. You heard him? Good job. But how come every single, if you go to the Basketball Beach Out Vines 2018 playoffs, you're going to see the Boston Celtics and Cleveland Cavaliers. Cleveland Cavaliers, Golden State Warriors, Golden State Warriors, Houston Rockets. Like, I hate when they do that. Like, somebody else made the playoffs, bro. What about the first round, second round? Y'all only showing the third and fourth round. Okay, wait. Cleveland found out the Jones Jr. from the Phoenix Suns. And then got traded to Miami. Did he get traded to Miami? Comment down below if he did. And you know he did. Because it doesn't look like him, but I think he's wearing his number. I've got his number because it's been a long time. I never watch him. Jamal, I watch Jamal all the time. I watch Jamal all the damn time. I literally watch Jamal in my sleep. I dream of this dude. Nicole looks sick. Blocked by Davis. I watched that game and I loved it. Like, he blocked Clarkson. And then also blocked. I think Larry Nance Jr. I don't know if you got to that one. Okay. Crowder. Good job by Crowder. Looks like we both got braids. We just got some different braids. LeBron. Did he block it? Or did he dunk it? Yep, he dunked it. What was that thing? He, of course, he dunked it. It's LeBron. What do I expect? I'm not a trainer. In 2K, I used to play with the Pacers. I got traded for this track guy. Okay. Is that Buddy Hill? No, it's Feral. I swear Feral got rather traded. He looks like Dennis Smith Jr. But I'm not gonna say he is.
missed it.
You're not missing it. Nobody's not. Okay. Oh, I see you, Rondo. So that actually thought was going to be out of time. I was just like, he's going to probably be a foul and make one of the free throws. No. No. Okay, so next one, LeBron. Kuzma blocks. Kuzma blocks. Yeah, he said, Miles Turner, out of here. Yep, I knew it. Layup or dunk. Let's go on in the video. So we just got 4 minutes left in the video. Gallinari. I already knew this one. It was Gallinari. The star. Himself. He's not really a star, but he's not a star. Did he ever play for New York? He went back to New York. When they just got into New York. I think I watched this game. Yes, Terry. Rock. Wow. First, when I first watched this game, I watched this game on YouTube. It's just what I did is I watched it after the highlight was after I watched it. But at first I thought it was much more. Okay, checking out time. What do you mean checking out time? While doing this, wow. What did they trade Dennis in this quarter for? They struck Rookie Rubio. That's got traded to Memphis. They got traded back to Minnesota. That was crazy. Wade and the Junkie. Okay, that was crazy. That was crazy. He's slapping it. Dunk it. He's like... He didn't actually dunk it. You had to dunk it. Wow, Luka Doncic, he was just like, wow, he was like, I'm standing up, and now I am not. That was crazy. Okay, Luka, for a game. For game. Hear that? That's pretty lucky. It's your luckiness, Bobby. Your luckiness. Okay. Block for Zingas. Excuse me, don't come. But you didn't do it, LeBron. You got blocked by a set. That's not for Zingas. That was for Zingas. Okay, rebound by Jordan. Ooh. I want to step that. Javon McGee. Javon McGee. Wow. Okay, it up this time. Okay, 3 by Paul. That was a 3-point by Paul. He stepped back so he can get the 3. Ankle break. Step back. He sits. Bam. Bam. Okay, so you. Okay. Oh, missed. Wow. 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 Ow. Wow. I would have been hurt so bad if I was a post. Young called got the rebound. 60 days to Trae Young. Wow, we're winning.
Why you dance like that?
So, that is it for today's video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.